end around, the double reverse. And they're going to throw off of it. Couch is open. He's got it. Fingers for the end zone. They won't catch him. Eric Crouch zips into the end zone. All he didn't do was pose for the Heisman down there in the end zone, folks, on this play.
Both teams have the same play. Oklahoma has it. Kibble slips, stunts, throws it to number 7, catches the ball.
Here comes Solich. Two great football teams slugged it out. Great respect. There's Eric Crouch. Caught the 63-yard touchdown pass.